P8. The track temp is 28. The air temp is 26 Celsius. Follow car number 07 in the right column. All right, Neil, here we go. Go. 15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go. Starts okay. We're still in good shape here. Car right. Clear right. Car right. There's an incident in. Atwood curb looks like. Gura. He's still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. There's a big pile up in. The hairpin. He's still there. Right side's clear. Left side. Still there. Clear left. Car right. Clear right. E10. Incident in Williams. We think it might be Centaurus. Just done a 143.7. Last lap was at 145.7. Okay Neil, 10 minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left. The leader's just done it, 143.5. The gap behind is now 0.8. So Rio ahead is now 0.9. Halfway home, we've got plenty of fuel. Tenth position. 1.39. You've just done a 146.0. Okay, Neil, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Nice and smooth, don't overdrive the car. To Rio ahead is increasing. It's now 1.7 seconds. There's an incident in Williams. Okay, Neil, push now, we can catch this guy. Incident in Atwood Curve, looks like it's Banks and Seal. It's closing you down. The gap has come down to 1.0 seconds. It's faster than you into Redman Corner. Seventh position. That lap was at 145.0. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. more lap to go. The lap time was at 1:45.5. Right side's clear. No, Neil. Come on, mate, defend your position. You've got half your fuel left. Looks like the leader has gone off in first corner. On your right. Hold your line. Clear right. Eighth place. That's the end of the race. Bad luck, mate.